old nigga ice me out so bad, make a young bitch close her eyes. These pink Manolo boost our high. Hate a broke ass bitch, they blow my high. Hair so good, it'll blow your mind. Only rich ass niggas get to go inside. 20 on the bag from Chanel, so fly. Everything I wear, these hoes can't buy. Bad bitch flip, sack full of paper. 50 inch meat just to stand on my haters. Band so big, got too many rocks.
What's up, Misha babies? Welcome back to my channel. I've been going for a long time, but I'm back and I'm better. I really wanted to come back and vlog my birthday, but I'm gonna sit down and talk with y'all about why I was gone for so long. But we ain't even gonna worry about that right now. My birthday is tomorrow. It is October 22nd right now. It's like, what is it, 2 o'clock in the morning now? It's 2 o'clock in the morning. We at O'Hare Airport, Chicago. We going to Atlanta for my birthday. Just us, just my sissy.
Correct.
So yeah, we board the plane at 5:20, and we leave at 6 o'clock. So we just here until then.
More hours in the airport.
Yeah, we just drove here from Madison, so we ain't got no choice. But when we get on the plane, I'm gonna get back on here. So yeah. Okay, we back. Well, y'all can't see her, but she right there. We eating.
We just got some breakfast at McDonald's because we was hungry.
Yeah, I just got pancakes, sausage, and hash brown.
I got that new,
what that is?
This is a steak, egg, and cheese bagel.
Tell me how this steak just came back out. Yeah, because I remember seeing that on Facebook.
It's actually fine.
That's good. Cause we ain't ate nothing. Well, I ain't ate nothing all day. It's my first meal. Like, I ain't ate yesterday. It's my first meal too.
Yeah, it's fine.
But we just about to eat. Waiting on our plane to get here.
Yep, it's 4:39, so we don't got that much long to wait.
Butter make it taste better. Butter make it taste better.
Yeah, you everything. I see her. I think she's selling some shirts that say that.
For real? Funny as hell. We need to get one. My mama thinks butter make everything taste better too.
We could have low-key stayed at their house. But she
babysitting right now though. She ain't got time for us. We talking about Dior, y'all.
That's cool.
On phone number eight.
Don't be ghetto. They gonna be like, who sounds really good that you singing?
They know.
Oh, this is fine.
All right, so when we get to boarding the plane and stuff, I'm gonna get back at y'all. So we finna eat these hoes up. Period.
Cause period.
Period. Bye.
We just woke up from a nap and we on the plane. We almost to Atlanta.
My ears are popping so bad. Show them out the window. So when we get off the plane, I get back on. Really nothing to talk about or show right now.
Yeah, so we made it to the hotel and I'm so disappointed. I'm talking about don't nothing work. The bathroom dirty. The phone don't work. The elevator don't work. The water not working. I'm not understanding. Like, I'm really not understanding. So right now we are currently trying to find a new hotel because this is not it. And we cannot stay here.
It says $94.
That's the hotel I was just looking at.
Spring Hill?
Mm-hmm. That's what I was just showing you. But I think it's something to it.
Yeah, like what?
Like, I don't know. Call them and see how old we gotta be. But yes, so we are currently trying to find a new hotel. So when we do that, I will let y'all know what's going on. Cause right now I'm gonna get irritated. I am. Woosah. But yeah, right, sissy, we met.
We blew.
We are blue.
Like literally. But
we don't even know where we at. We is in the middle of nowhere.
I would give y'all a room tour, but I'm embarrassed on how it looks. I ain't even gonna show y'all.
This is
ridiculous. I mean, y'all can see a little bit in the back, but I'll show y'all the bathroom and everything.
No. It's mold in the corner. Oh,
right. Type of stuff. I'm talking about we done turned on the heat and it stank. Like, but yeah, so I'm gonna get back at y'all when we figure out what we doing. Period. And if we find a nice hotel, I'll give y'all a room tour. But this one, no. So, yeah.
I'm pretty sure Patricia got that too. You know what would be great?
It would
be your payment. You place the order and give me a 10-piece, and that will be your payment for this trip.
Okay. I told you we was going to have to take you out to eat today.
So there it is.
Well, you taking us, but we got
the trip. Yeah.
So we finally got settled just a little bit. We just went in there, put our stuff down. We finna go get some food because today been rough. Very rough. But we get in there. Y'all, please.
All right, can I place order for pickup?
I'm trying to stay positive.
Yeah,
but I'm not. Right. What you say?
Yes, but the thing is them hotels. Something was wrong with them hotels.
Yeah, I'm ordering out. Nini.
Okay, so I'm gonna get back with y'all when we get back to the room so I can show y'all whatever.
Can I get
Okay, so we made it to the chicken place. It's called the Wing Bar. You know we love chicken. Okay, y'all, so we finally made it back to the cribbo. Let me explain to y'all what's been happening. So when we got here, we had went to this hotel that we had already booked, you know, to stay at. And we got there, it was so raggedy. I'm talking about bogus. Elevators didn't work, water wasn't working. The phone wasn't working, the water wasn't working, the tub was dirty, the room was just dirty, it was stinking. We turned the heat on and, you know, just peeping stuff. We turned the heat on, the AC on, and it just stank when it was coming out. So we left from there to go downtown to look at another hotel that we were gonna get, but now we don't want to pay for nothing because that was just bogus, because the pictures that we seen did not match up with what we seen in person. So we went downtown to go look at some other hotels. They get the trip to talk about some. I ain't even gonna tell y'all what they said. So now we at this Airbnb instead of getting a hotel, because the hotels was not working out for us. So I can show y'all a little bit of it. I mean, it's really not that cute, but it is what it is. So, this the little, I don't know, table, I guess. This the little bar stool. They got us food and stuff, but we're probably not gonna eat it. They have cameras, but it is okay. This they little couch and stuff, we won't be sitting on it because, you know, that don't look right. And then here is me, and they got a nice big mirror. Okay, I'm just tripped on that. Then here go the garbage cans, and I guess this supposed to be like they kitchen, but I don't understand, like, where is the refrigerator and stuff? Like, and I don't know what that is down there. Okay, they got some more stuff. Okay, let me just take y'all to the room. I mean, it's only two of us. It's really, I mean, it's not the best, but what we was just going through, man, got a little mirror right here. Oh my head, look at mess. Then here go our little bathroom. It's a little bathroom mirror. You know, yeah.
that's really it. TV. And yeah. We just got our food, so we about to smash. My sister love all flats, so that's what she got. She got hot and I got honey hot. And we got our drinks. This, we got this from the wing bar. I'm gonna tell y'all how it is after. Yeah. But right now, I'm about to wash my hands and I'm about to dig in because I'm hungry. It's been a really rough day. So when I'm done eating, we're gonna get dressed. We're gonna get in the shower, get dressed and everything to get ready to go out. My birthday is tomorrow. So yeah, I'm gonna hit y'all back when we done eating.
What's the feature that we got today? Ooh, we just took a nap. Mama's getting a shower and get dressed. She's still asleep. I'm a little tired. It's just a hectic day, but I'm probably about to get in the shower and get dressed and actually start my day. But yeah. Let me get back in here once I get out the shower.
Okay, I just get out the shower. Flat iron in my hair now. It's like, it's not enough mirror space in here. It's only one little mirror. Okay, yeah, so I'm about to choose what I'm about to do. I don't know if it's flat iron or good. I don't really know how to do hair, y'all. Like, for real. But I'll try, whatever. But I'm gonna get back to y'all when my sister get out the shower. I need some lip gloss. But yeah. Okay, y'all, yesterday I forgot to finish vlogging. When I went outside after my sister got out the shower, but it's okay. I'm just end this vlog off here. Start a new vlog today so this video don't be super long. So yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to tell a friend about my channel. So yeah, thank you.
nigga ice me out so bad, make a young bitch close her eyes. These pink Manolo boost our high. Hate a broke ass bitch, they blow my high. Hair so good, it'll blow your mind. Only rich ass niggas get to go inside. 20 on the bag from Chanel, so fly. Everything I wear, these hoes can't buy. Bad bitch flip, sack full of paper. 50 inch meat just to stand on my haters. Band so big, got too many rocks, had to.